door. Hardy little plant. He'll help. set this here. I can get out of this. This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes. To prepare. Mm-hmm. These will keep. This must be the sun's climb, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark. I'll tuck that away.
When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests, and... Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And I thought she was behind me. But there's only...
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time.
Oh boy. That's it. I'm already gone.
good to be free of the city.
Visions blurring.
You are a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our the machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory. You have my thanks, Hunter.
Well, you're not ordinary.
Machines are just one more slide.
I haven't had a break in ages.
Thank you. all know our army could destroy them.
I love this bit.
Blasted Shadow Carja murdered the captain of the Vanguard.